Former Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak is back in court. Just like his first appearance a couple weeks ago, he was rolled in on a hospital stretcher and then placed in a courtroom cage. Outside protesters and supporters clashed today. The 83-year-old Mubarak is accused in the killings of hundreds of pro-democracy demonstrators.